I tried to explain. I don't want you to think about getting through the monologue.
My job isn't to work the monologue. My job is to work on you.
It's not about how many classes are on the resume. It's about your work ethic and persistence.
Who's further along than they were when they walked in the room?